Given question, we have a circuit shown in the figure. The input voltage Vi is equals to 20 volt, VBE is equals to 0, and VCE is equals to 0. Now we have to find the values of IB, IC and beta respectively. So now, as in the question we have been given that the VBE equals to 0, VCE equals to 0, so VB would also be 0. We know we have a formula VI equals to IB RB plus VBE. Now, by putting down the values in the mentioned in the question, we will be able to find out the value of IB through this formula. And now for IC, we can also find the value by using the formula for VC, which is IC RC plus VCE. Now, after getting the values of IC and IB, we will be able to find beta, which is equals to IC upon IB. Hence, so the correct option for this question would be, correct answer for this question would be beta is equals to 125, IC equals to 5 milliampere, and IB is equal to 40 mu ampere.